Here's how to go crazy and spend your Powerball winnings. The madness that is Powerball is now officially over after three winning tickets from California, Florida, and Tennessee were confirmed for the billion-dollar jackpot. Everyone and their mother waited with bated breath Wednesday night as the winning numbers were announced for the biggest Powerball jackpot in U.S. history. With a 1 in 292.2 million chance of winning, some turned to Powerball pools to up their chances, like these guys from Tampa who put together more than 70,000 tickets. Whether any of their numbers won remains to be seen, though we know of at least three people who will be swimming in $1.5 billion tonight. While the New York Times insists on doling out boring advice about how to maximize your winnings, we say live a little, or a lot. You're rich, biatch! Maybe start with buying a Batmobile and the Playboy Mansion, with Hugh Hefner as a freebie. Then get high on all the cocaine and lady friends your hedonistic heart could ever want. If you've ever had a thing for gold, now's the time to indulge. A dozen donuts covered in 24-karat gold, washed down with a special gold pill, and voila, gold-colored poop. Having lots of money is sure to take its toll, but fortunately, you're super rich. So you can get psychological wealth canceling to get back on track. Don't forget to invest in kidnapping insurance too, because sooner or later, someone's gonna want to milk you for ransom. And it's comforting to know you will be rescued by a SWAT team, or better yet, the Expendables. So much money, so little time. But if crazy isn't your cup of tea, you can always be that sensible rich dude who invests money in stocks. Though really, where's the fun in that?